What's going on, everybody, and welcome to the second to last Five Nights at Freddy's fan game here. We're just jumping straight in. It just takes you, it just opens it straight away, so I started recording and stuff. So where am I? You're lost in your mind.
Yeah.
Whoa, who are you? What does that mean? You did not listen to your heart. Well, I'm sorry, but my heart cannot speak. And it doesn't really talk to the bus. Anyway, I don't understand this. What is going on? Beat this game, then you will get answers. Well then, boy. So yeah, anyway, alright, there we go. What's going on, everybody? As I said, welcome to Baby's Nightmare Circus. This is the second to last Five Nights at Freddy's fan game I will be doing. There's one more, which is going to be Pop Goes, and then that'll be it for now, and I'll come back to it later. I'll explain though in the last video. So so this one actually looked really interesting. So basically it's all the animatronics from Sister Location, but they're nightmare versions. Just looking here, we can see, I think that's Funtime Freddy right there, Foxy there, someone there, I think I might be Baby. But Static Gate. Wait, Puzzle Corner. What is Puzzle Corner? Tell me, sir. Alright, okay. Nothing interesting in there, that's just start game. So I've heard some actually good things about this one, so I can go full screen or not. So what's this? Circus for newbies. Alright then. Sure. Oh, look at that, the little Ballora down there. So yeah, I don't know, I've just kind of come a bit unmotivated to do this series, so just two more ones to go through. There is another one, but I'm actually saving that for another one, because that one's actually a little bit different to want to. So this one plays nice, that's good. So, danger. So, Bibbidi Bab's tent. So, flashlight is shift. Run back is below. So Bibbidi Babs love to play, especially in the dark. Be ready because they might cause screen flicker. Okay, let's flash it to their eyes. Why can't I just stay out here?
So let's sit here then, boy. So Baby's tent.
Baby! Baby, come back! Alright, anyway, Baby's Circus does not feel like our old self. Wait, Circus Baby does not feel like our old self. Always make sure to venture into a tent to see if any suspicious activity. If she appears closer than normal, immediately run back. Oh shit. That's not good. Alright. Wait, click left or right? A hair! That one looks quite juicy, let's go over here. Why does... is that meant to be like some really... So make sure to check out the rewind. Is that Ennard? Hats. I reckon that's somebody there. Power machine that is connected to the lower stage. So music can play
all night.
Cool. So I'm guessing this must be Ballora. Look at this guy. Look at this dude. Oh, nothing. And we go on to hit that shift key. Ballora's tent, yeah. Ballora loves spotlight, so make sure you feel free to visit her. Feel free to visit her tent every once in a while. Sit and watch. Keep watch so she can tell you about her head. So basically she's gonna be a bit of a... You hear? Okay. I think that's it. So, yeah, it's just the same thing from earlier. I'm a little confuzzled. I checked out that 10. Hello. Okay, right, so do I have to wait until like 6 AM or something? That means I have no clue what's going on in another language. Wait, how long have I been recording for? About a cheeky 6 minutes. I want to press escape because I might escape to the home page. One second, let me just. No, okay, escape did nothing. Okay. I'm a little confuzzled here. Just a little bit. Hello? Oh, I'm guessing this is meant to be like the, Hello? Anybody? I have no idea what's going on. Hello? There's the Bibbidi Babs, they don't look so good. But they don't, though. I am a little bit confuzzled. Wait, what? Oh, no, the other one just run back, doesn't it? Yeah. Right, so this has been a bit eventful. I have actually no clue what to do. Okay, great, you told me what to do, so when are the animatronics gonna get here? Why can't I just look over there? Why does that look like a demented balloon boy? So many questions. No answers. Should I just go 180? What if I go back? Probably nothing. You guys suck! What's this middle part for then? It's kinda got like a Five Nights at Freddy's 4 aspect. You know what, guys? I think there's some sort of glitch in this, so that's always good. So yeah, I guess I'll just leave it there for today. So thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed, make sure to like the video. And I'll see you next time. Bye.